Hey everybody, it's me, Reyescool87, and guys, welcome back to another episode of my Minecraft Let's Play. Now, Henry couldn't join, and also, I was supposed to have this be a mending librarian, but he sold me sharpness 5, which is actually pretty good, so, I guess it's time for a sharpness 5 sword, but first I'm gonna need a unbreaking 3 sword, and I think another mending villager sometime later will be good. So just one stick. Anyways, yes. Now let's go, alright? We're actually getting somewhere in Ray's Cool Let's Play. I mean, we already were going places, but this is basically like a great leap forward. Oh, damn. Sharpness 3, no. Unbreaking 1. Okay. Get some more books to maybe, you know, I'll get a grindstone, but how do you craft those again? Don't know how to craft a grindstone, I guess. Alright, whatever. This is just gonna be my sword for now. Alright, I'm on to level 18, which sucks a lot, but at least I have a good sword. At least I have good gear now. So yeah, I have the whole squad complete. I have a sword, an axe, a shovel, which I don't really need to use, I think. And also, let's get some XP, I guess. Alright, yeah. Now let's smelt all of this out. Mm-hmm. So you have that building over there. So right now, we're just gonna be building some more houses. And right now, when I was chopping down some dark oak, I got some leftovers, so I guess I should start a dark oak tree right here and maybe start some more. Yeah, that sounds good. So this little hill is just gonna be the hill where the dark oak tree stands. Yeah. And I wish I had more, but no, I don't have any more. Anyways, where is he going? Alright, so we have those two villagers over there, my main villagers. So now, instead of getting more villagers, I'm gonna first get more houses so I can have more inhabitants. Oops, damn it. Alright, yeah, let's just, Yeah, so I think the next villager I'll have also be a librarian, I guess. Right, so right now let's just, oh crap. Hi Boris. Now I hosted the LAN port, but Henry just couldn't find it. Henry's computer is also absolute dog water, which is why. Right, we have to pray for Henry to get a better PC. Where is he? Where's the librarian? Alright, here you are. Well, I'm gonna build another house near your house, and sir. Just watching as I build him a house. I mean, the new. As I build him a house for his neighbor. Oh my gosh, you just keep making me misplace. Why? You... Anyways, this new block is just gonna be where the new villagers are gonna start settling. I think this one I'll use birch instead, because birch is, because I haven't really used birch in a lot of my builds. Oops, god damn it. No, why the chest? No, birch. Yeah, so gonna have some oak as the sides, and birch, and I think, yeah, that's it, that's just gonna be it. Because I'm going to have three different house models, and... So, wait a minute. I could just... No, but I haven't really built a birch house in a while. So yeah, how about birch and oak? That sounds good. Now, I could just build little cobblestone shelters for the villagers, but come on, right? This is I'm trying to create like an actual functioning society, and you can't. While some people have functioning, some Minecraft players have functioning societies with just little cobblestone shacks for their villagers, and that's a sin. Damn it. Ow. Alrighty. Now let's just complete this. It's already been 7 minutes now. Damn. Alright, so the door will be... Actually, no, I'll have it face here. Wish I could just speed up building. This kind of stuff is easy. God. Right. Now I'm just gonna start building some more. No. What the hell? Alright. I'm gonna do the roof. Maybe like what I did with Henry's, but just with a different kind of style. Just enough. This really must be my lucky day. Anyways, need 3 books. Alright, so I'm just gonna need a few more paper. Now a bookshelf. No, just one set. Might just finish this off early, like, just gonna finish the windows. Yeah, I'm just gonna do that. Hey, mighty dark oak tree. Mm-hmm. Let's just keep building. Put some of the windows in. Door and lectern, and that's basically it. All right, see you guys later. Bye.